Good morning. Day number 5. 3100 South Transcendence fishing line race from New York. And this is official. We will have a rainy day, all day long. So, but it's more cool weather in comparison with yesterday. Yesterday was killer for me. It was hot, like plus 28, windy and humid. So humidity just sucks your energy in a twinkling of an eye. So all runners experienced decline in laps and energy, and I did the least possible out of all group. But nevertheless, still transition period, still many days ahead. Overall, I'm feeling quite good. No injuries, no blisters, and happy. So, Takasumi-san, he has a like budding shin splint on his left leg. We showed him stretching, and hopefully he will avoid developing into something serious. But he can joke a little bit. But even yesterday, by the evening, he was most of the time walking. And as you know, walking is even more painful and more subjected to injury than running. So, yeah, as obstacles allow, I always prefer jogging with even slower than the slowest speed than walking, fast walking. Anyway, Low Wiming continues to run in his sandals, and maybe for rainy day it's kind of appropriate solution. We'll see. He was singing some song at the starting line. It was funny, really funny. Like, we all cope with fatigue difficulties in running more than thousand times on a one lap. Today will be the first day of the school, and just in case, we have our own police guarding us, or guarding kids. It's hard to understand, but anyway, it's already 3 hours into the day of running, and nobody passed me yet, even Andrea. So I believe this can be another slow day or slow beginning. But still, we are going forward to reach our golden shore.